The judgments of the tribulations. Atemua ebeba amanihununum. Bible say amanihununa yeke wasemno asafunon kahu. Because asafuna ayaminu minu. Wana ugoman moja ediebe atom yen kahu. Esan se yesu be fayako. The rapture will take place. God will take us up. We will be raptured before these tribulations. Oshimnu asafune be shima asafuna ko. Thessalonians ngoma ne kan. Na so shimye ko wi a ansa na antichrist hu ne ma usue no any atemua bebano, et mea diabe, esi. Dientia, Sanima was saying in a M Corsono, esan Sassorano. Near Casasorin soa, a yamino me no. Nada ever could say a pet, as some genu yassi. Nafi Sanima in a diabe, a yajuma. Et yes, you can say, a dani bayahu, a bayah real war, a bayah se fem. Na or say, Nasadano, a free abode and fit yassi, and a year yet, Saman who be mother. Sasem was saying upon a kaye, and then you pit on a kaye. Yes, you know, Eddie, okay. Tis yes, you cast moi, and yes, when you do ye. Et a manuna, yakam was semino, a temuda, a manuna, yakam was semino, Babu, so a you who papa, papa. Now, if you say Adam, if you say Yamibo Adam, if you fit your service in there, a man who be bringing us here. There have been so many strange things happening. I never be to be seen in the Pakura, my dear me, Asino. Nascolest, on more popo. No more who may be a dear near the bay, if free. Ah, it me a one, Sir Sergeant is here. There's yes to say, I dear never be seen a free Adam pencil be seen in the being near the bay. Not just a dear name, papa. A busy there. Was it not said, when China do soon pa, the elect, verse 22, right? Let's read. If those days had not been cut short, no one will survive. But for the sake of the elect, those days will be shortened. Anytime my Bible mentions the word elect, and yet yet church, you know, or because of the Jewish people. Once I near go to Yamiso and China, and so on, and yet, and now we are seeing and we'll just walk. Name them the length of the tribulation. Ten years, and none of the Yamibo didn't deny the Yamibo. And Tina Ebe, name of that 7 year period tribulation, Yamisi, a beya severe, a beya intense. It will be so powerful, it will be so dreadful, it will be so dangerous to the point that if God does not cut short the dead, even the elect, that means, say, Yami Fasonuko, we are, God is not done with the Jewish people. It is a Christ of origin saying, "Yamia Jew for ma, and you correct." And I'm almost only a jina baby a jina. God is not done with them. But Yamiba first or not call ye. No man, man who not bad. Nothing of a shed Jew for. Amen. It was said, "Dano ya da, eh?" I was sad so many years me who now. Sebe, you was a mechanic cry, dear bay, actually. So who's your nurse in your infamunia, dear bay? Emma Brabum. Nemo edit Yamisuro, Yamedo, and my ultimate chimney and Yakupon, and my show up at a boy, and my chain, dear dear bay, Eban. Amen. Yamia Samu Fahunya, dear bay, Emma. Nemo Pama Yanibie, nigh to meet Jayman Yakupon. Tibebre no matter rapture, no more come upon peripere. Debbie, so what's in that in here? Or come on, more per name obey your home, dear bay, work. Not the idea bay, a chain. Amen. And as I said, Yami and Siesi, sir, a man who done Amaye. Was Siesi, my bonsam, and a pamphu. One now, one ye Christo and ye. One of Siesi de Mount. Namino me and Raji Christo, dear dear, Sadian and ye chaffer. Name one Siesi who ye dear, a baby your chaffer. Dear money, you know. It was a dano, was this one Chasumpa, the elect, the Jewish people, no, Omitmina. And the God will take that chance, that moment, to save the Jewish people. God is going to use about 144,000 Jewish to evangelize the whole world, to save people from this calamity. It will be serious. Church, and you know, see, I saw that I can see when you're not here, that's the only sign of my way. Now, Eddie Cano, my main Chiramo, sir, tribulation, the land of the tribulation. The land of the tribulation. Sir, man, who know, after the rapture, you acquire. And fear to do a ebedie, ebedie 7 years. Amen. Na sa 7 years no, na ye, me ne me yere, ene me ma, wo no yere no ma, ye nyinani ye ebe, yoko. And to ye, 7 years. So ye, let's read the book of Daniel chapter 9, verse 24 to 27. Take your time, let's read scriptures. Celebrate na bit Matthias here, and your teachings. Amen. Daniel chapter 9, verse 24. Can you start from verse 20? Verse 20. But see, while I was speaking and praying, confessing my sin and the sin of my people Israel, and making my request to the Lord my God for his holy hill, praying for Jerusalem. Amen. They went to Ezal, and then Obompaye said, "Ebeda so nyame ye de ben, eyi omu firi mu." I say, while I was still in prayer, Gabriel, the man I had seen in the earlier vision, came to me in swift flight about the time of the evening sacrifice. So he was praying in the evening prayer. So their evening prayer is 3 o'clock, right? They were praying the same time. And Peter and John here, Diabe, Elka saw them come on fire. Omma Bubuini be here, sorry, no. To Daniel, a bayani habit, a one pie bumu, na no me and Sano, no a bomb pie, dear ma Israel, our Akosian Kwasumu, oh Babylon, send your baby, you my dear bay, Ephraim, Namina Obon Piano, and in your baby Dan, when the children say, He instructed me and said to me, Daniel, I have now come to give you insight and understanding. As soon as you began to pray, an answer was given, which I have come to tell you, for you are highly esteemed. Therefore, consider the message and understand the vision. I say that Daniel here fasting three weeks, right? Ah, Persia, home here, dear man. Now I have come to understand the reason why Persia spirit hold the prayer of Daniel. Because the answer was so unique. The answer was so powerful. Na answer ne be ye nshira de anya Daniel ko anya Israel for ne won koso mu ne mu na sa answer ne be ye nshira de amewi ase nyina etina the Persian spirit no ye de be eso mu no it was say obon pa ye na no pa no anwumre no mensa no bo fo no be yi ne ho adi kire no wo se Daniel tie maba na so be nyangun mu ene de be enti ase e wase ma de obre mu 23 as soon as you began to pray an answer was given which I have come to tell you. Okay, 24. 70 servants are decreed. The answer no dey there be. Emma no. Obon pa yesi be Israel Ephraim ne hunu mu enko so mu. Ana o dey answer ne bran say Gabriel maba. When he answer nyame say me fam rewo. 70 servants are decreed from your people and your holy city to finish transgression. To put an end to sin. Look at that. So God started by the end time. Amen. Or chen ewi embra no. Says 77 of Swan Bonin in Atobe, a bitcher to atone for wickedness, to bring in everlasting righteousness, to seal up vision and prophecy, and to anoint the holy, the most holy. 25. Know and understand this from the issue of the decree to restore and rebuild Jerusalem until the anointed one. The ruler comes, there will be 7 sevens and 62 sevens. It will be rebuilt with streets and then trance, but in times of what? Trouble. So, talking to say, if we say, because it's time, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, Jerusalem, Dano, and the first you know, and then the kind of movie, okay. After the 62 sevens, the anointed one will be cut off. The anointed one he talked about was in a sabbath way, bebem, ama mizaya, Christo Bediabe, Yebewono, Amanaba Yasi, Nasa Sabren Dua, Yebekuna Ediabe, Efru, Bobona Sunium. The anointed one is Christ, amen, the Savior. That's why he was talking about the atonement and then sacrifice and those things. Another one will be cut off and will have nothing. The people of the ruler who will come will destroy, talking about the Antichrist, who will come. Will destroy the city and then the sanctuary. Don't forget, say yes, Mira, a kaka canoe, a self of say, oh, Jerusalem temple. Pianefe was in Enche, a born at Yabe, and Cabos. And to yes, who ye, some few no, yes, no, the Bubuni in Eguho, was a city and the sanctuary. The end will come like a flood. War will continue until the end. And then desolation have been decreed. 27. He will confirm a covenant with many of. For one, look at that. He will confirm a covenant with many for one. Seven. 1 7. In the middle of the seven divided by two. Amen. In the middle of seven, he will put an end to sacrifice and offering. The first part of the tribulation will be 3.5 years. Antichrist, remember in the diplomatic way, no needs to form alliance. Obekomu no ma kobo afodie. the tosumi no no obeka say or the idea enye baba for the most ampa where ye anti Christ. I will take my time and explain to you. He will put an end to sacrifice and offering, and on a wing of the temple he will set up an abomination that causes desolation until the end that is decree is poured out on him. Amen. So in Daniel, in his prophecy of the 70th week, he mentioned the word 70th week of 490 years. Daniel said that tribulation will be 1 week. So the Hebrew word, I translated days to month, days to years. Or 70th weeks, no, or added to many years from that time to the birth and the death of Jesus Christ. Or kakuni nina ne is shame no kase 77. Now sa prophecy 77, no, or prophesy ever see the end of the time, also the second coming of Christ, the death of Christ, the resurrection, and his second what? Coming and the tribulation, which is 77. That is the Hebrew word. And then the Hebrew word translates the number days to years and to month. Don't forget that Bible says, Nenyankopon Daku and Nisu Dapim. Nadapim and Nisu Diabe. Daku. It's Hebrew word na it translates years ninyano. According to Bible, no, I cut that Hebrew work 1 week. Some prophecy, I cut just 1 week. And now, as a funny idea, and that 1 week is the 7 year. Amen. So 1 week, you know, and a bayer juma, our tribulation, no, and not year chain. And don't quite any idea, aka. It the tribulation will last 7 years, which is the Hebrew word for 1 week is how many years? 7 years. So let's read. It was it. Be 1 week. And he used the Hebrew word designating a week of years or 7 years. The first 69 weeks of years, which started with the decree of Artaxerxes to restore the walls of Jerusalem and ended with the rejection of Jesus, was exactly 483 years. If it's our time, no, Artaxerxes says, Monko, Namukosi, Jericho, I know. I saw Dano, you see Nehemiah, who could see Ningina through her, Ebesi, a brother, yes, to buy ya, your born as you knew, a year 483 years. Amen. Etino, Sir Yakai, Revelation chapter 11, verse 1 and 2. We'll see the dates over there. Let's go back there. Revelation 11, 2 and 3. See, I was given, let's start from one place. I was given a reed like a measuring rod and was told, go and measure the temple of God and the altar and the court, the worshippers and the worshippers. Look at that. So, yeyine ni madibi se kase, yebe sesi Jerusalem dani bubu yeno. Solomon temple no, si yeji sebe sesi. Sa Solomon temple no, yeyin sinu sabre we se. Yebe sinu first half of that 7 years. The first part of tribulation no, a hona yebe si sa, Jerusalem temple, no. And now, one time I watched TBN, and then a certain Jewish, either general, whatever, or say, oh no, business has all done. Everything is set. He's rich. One pack is coming in a go. It is Obia Abuano, Sika, the BC, Jerusalem temple, go. Nasa, temple, BC, rapture will happen before that will happen. That will come few days for the rapture. What does it? It was say, Revelation SOH, I say, I'm 1 week. That 1 week is 7 years. And what you verse 1 say, when we sell both of us, Uncle sold down. A dear sold down, Solomon Temple. Aye, dear Ben. Yes, you know, Uncle Messer. But more far on Messer Bontin and Yadia Ben. And come home. He said, but exclude the altar court. Do not messer it because it has been given to the Gentiles. They will trample on the holy city for 42 months. Tiny, was this old Messiah? Holy of Holies, may a Messiah the outer court. Sense a honor or the Amad the Gentiles. Anytime he mentions Gentiles, he's talking about the Antichrist and his what? Agents. Almost remember how? About the sorry Yankupon. But it's not for Momokwain and Momoko Holy of Holies. On Betina, for how many months? So 42 months is how many years? 3.5 years. Which is the 7 years, which is the Hebrew word, 1 week, you know. That 7 years, you know. The Antichrist will worship with the Jewish people for how many years? 3.5 years. 42 months. He will worship with them for that month. Amen. Let's go, verse 3. And I will give power to my two witnesses, and they will prophesy for 1,260 days. How many years? 1,200 and how many? 3.5 what? Yes. You see that? So the first part. So God will call the two angels. Then people say Elijah or Moses, whatever. Elisha, another one. Elijah, Moses, right? Yeah, God will send them. And then Mbabe Kasa and Senchini Tumimu, Ombetimi Tu, they can fly. People will see them. They will fight with this Antichrist. Antichrist will do so many things, and these people will fight them. And then that Antichrist will hate them. So at the end of their job, you know, God will allow Antichrist to kill them. They will be at the street of Jerusalem. All I will see, the CNN will video, that the most powerful network will video them. And all I will see them. But on the third day, they will rise up. You so much sorry, and all this thing will happen during the tribulation. So we can see over here that the half of 7 years is 3.5 years. We saw the figure over there. He gave the figure 42 months and another 1,260 something. Okay, let's jump to Revelation. Where we just read? Revelation chapter 12, verse 6 and 7. The woman fled into the desert to a place prepared for her by God, where she might be taken care of. For how many days? 1,260 days. For the 2 months. Okay, jump to 13, chapter 13, verse 5. Revelation 13, verse 5. The beast was given a mouth. Who is that beast? The Antichrist. The beast was given a mouth to utter proud words and blaspheming and to exercise his authority for 42 months. 3.5 years. We can see over there. So, from the book of Daniel, prophecy, from John, the Revelation, chapter 11, chapter 12, and then chapter 13, give us the length of the tribulation. So, the tribulation will last for 7 years. And then the first part, we call it tribulation. And then the second part, our Lord Jesus Christ himself said, it's called great tribulation. Amen. Called great because anytime, you know, the thing increase. The thing will be increased. So these are the things we need to be aware and prepare ourselves to meet our king. And we are not part of this. But let me go back and then show you the judgment of the tribulation. There will be a 3 major judgment during the tribulation and how they interrelated. So a 7-year period tribulation, you know, there will be a 3 great judgments that will happen. Number one is the seal judgment. Say seal judgment. Number two is trumpet judgment. Say trumpet judgment. And number three is bowl or veil judgment. And all these judgments have a meaning. And the church need to know, the church need to understand. So today, let me give you just one. The seal judgment. The seal judgment. So during the tribulation, the seal judgment will come first. In the ancient world, seal was used to close up a seal. Hot wax was dropped onto the closed scroll. Then the sender's signet ring was pressed into the wax to form a mark. This seal assured that the message will not be opened before it reached the individual to whom it was sent. You can say seal, you can say seal and say obituary letter, like a stamp. Like our church, we can give you letterhead without seal. And when we give you the letterhead and we put our seal on that, it shows where that letter comes from. A church will be a letter in free year, dear baby. Ever. wahini bia woni nsano patwa tetesa o meka ni chiu ni atiasie ye ka se sila nsano uko enkrafo hina enkrafo hina woni nsano se leta bi da wona sadie bi da ka se ah we free gamanche uko santifo ho a asantifo hene woni nsano ka sadie we se efri hene asante memu babia vota obia woni nsano se ana nyame so woni de be nsano oba sori woma Jesus power ye we seal etina so uko skua now who graduate near my certificate, there will be a seal on that paper. Show baby how cool school no. Any school cooler now graduate here, baby. A free mono. That is the seal. Amen. So this is the seal. Seal simply means where this trouble is coming from. So this trouble doesn't come from the Antichrist. It doesn't come from the devil. It comes from God Himself. Amen. It is the seal of Jesus Christ Himself. That's what we call the first seal, the seal judgment. It comes from God. So we can read Revelation chapter 5. Quick, let's go through quick. Revelation chapter 5. Then I saw in the right hand of him who sat on the throne a scroll with written on both sides and sealed with seven what? Seals. And I saw a mighty angel proclaiming in a loud voice, who is worthy to break the seal, right? Who is ready to break the seal and open the scroll? Verse 3. But no one in heaven or on earth or under the earth could open the scroll or even look inside it. Nobody knows what is inside. I wept and wept because no one was found who was worthy to open the scroll or look inside. Then one of the elders said to me, do not wept. See, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, has triumphed. What? Triumph. He is able to open the scroll and its seven seals. Then I saw a lamb looking as if he had been slain, standing in the center of the throne, encircled by the four living creatures and the elders. He had seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God sent out into all the earth. He came and took the scroll from the right hand of him who sat on the throne. Verse 8. And when he had taken it, the four living creatures and then 24 elders fell down before the lamp. Each one had a harp, and they were holding golden bowls full of incense, which are the prayers of the saints. And they sang a new song. You are worthy to take the scroll and to open its seals, because you were slain, and with your blood you purchased men for God from every tribe and language and people and nations. You have made them to be a kingdom and a praise to serve our God, and they will reign on the earth. Then I looked and heard the voice of many angels, numbering thousands upon thousands and 10,000 times 10,000. They are talking about the believers. That is the believers. They encircle the throne and the living creatures and the elders. In a loud voice, they sang, worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and praise. Then I heard every creature in heaven and on earth and under the earth and on the sea and all that is in them singing to him who sat on the throne, and to the Lamb be praise and honor and glory and power forever and ever. Say a big amen. So we can see over here, only Jesus Christ is the worthy to open that seal. Open that seal. Let me give you just two things. He said, through the study of Revelation 5 indicate that the seal scroll is the title deed of ownership to planet Earth. Sabe bi keke nyina chira se e chira de wiaso ye ne dia. Na sa temu na e ba no nyante kra na de ba. Na the owner of this planet in this atimo ne ba. It no say no bi e sem fata se obi e san so anona no. Aje se ni papa kupe. Yesu. E san se won ne ba ba ji yenkwa. Adini mocha wagi amaman ahinie enkurohoduo etinyame de atemu amahwan kristo obi atimi mu wiase de ben aten antichrist mi mu wiase aten nemo kristo ne bebu wiase de ben aten kase nanti antichrist ne wonyame ne de se atumi na ya de ben amano nyame ne eye why this tribulation adetina sama ne beberebe wei de tie nyame de amane wo se eba ewiase nyane se se de ben ne de ewiase bebe wiye to bring the world to an end. And at the atosum beyond, said a bend in the padjini, said Oman, a baby, woman to me be being a bit sick in the padjini. A medipan who says, Send your no idea, bay, baby, be a, when Yamin Edia bay, ay. Or see, B, only Jesus Christ, the Lamb of God, is found worthy to open the seals and commence the judgment of the tribulation. So this judgment is coming from God. Well, beyond him, what is inside? Only Christ knows. It is so busy, Nanua, like open letter. See a billet and anua, the woman area, Eba. When did you come when Yamina the idea, Ekum? Nemo de Yami, what you say, Yanse, would it be sick in the padrine? Nenipa, I decided whether you accept Antichrist or you accept God Himself. And it is a sad day, we say, no, Eba. But let's go through that, the seal of judgment, quick, then we're done. Revelation chapter 6. Verse 1 and 2. It is about the 6 or 7 seal judgment. Let's see number 1 judgment that will happen in the tribulation. Revelation says 1 and 2. I watched as the Lamb opened the first of the 7 seals. Then I heard one of the 4 living creatures say in a voice like thunder, come. What is come? The trouble. Come. Then I look. And there before me was a white horse. His rider held a bow, and he was given a crown, and he rode out as a conqueror, bent on conquest. Amen. So number one judgment, bow judgment, that will happen during that period is white horse judgment. On the white horse, the one who sat on that horse is Antichrist. Amen. That will be the Antichrist. Because after the rapture, no, if you say sakasakasa. And then basa basa basa. Because if you say obi a pilot, no plane to a never show for my name be say. Obi engineer, no cra name be bre, night no qua, name be say. It's nima be if you say sakasaka. I will be to me yet, but this gentleman will come and he can do it. And in the first seal, God will open chance for the Antichrist to operate, to work. Now, say any panel, or beba in the nice way. Beba in the nice way. On the horse is Antichrist, who comes to conquer at the beginning of the tribulation. He will conquer the world government by peaceful diplomacy rather than military might. Cold War. It will bar or the Hungarasia, or the Odo, and Kabumu, and or the beba. Because we are seeing in Basa Basa. And also became your sebum. Within a possible short time, he can do it. Yeah, Sakwana Yakan was for between Palestinian for any Jew for a kind of a boom. One of the two Jabba, I want a Jew for a congregation and part when he Christo no. Because from the beginning, Obia Yetimini as from Jemma Yentem, but I call a sebet me Amas from Jabba. It's yes, Anna, you are seeing in Abagina to some part when he is Iano. I remember Jew for Naman a quine. I want to Musia saw than you are. I'm a man of coin, I'm a number of a sorry womb. Because I Antichrist, no, obey your so many figure, obey your religious leader, obey your political figure. So many things. It's Obeba Sumjemu, Nanyama assessing, you know, about repair. Wabeka will be a time woman, Tama Abum. I will say, Kamakama. Anybody in Abagina, dear me, Atum. Anybody in Abagina, Atum. That will be number one, the first seal. And let's go to the second seal. Verse 3 and 4. 3 and 4. When the Lamb opened, he said, when the Lamb, so it was Jesus Christ who was what? Bringing this trouble. Amen. So when the Lamb opened the second seal, I hear the second living creature say, come. Verse 4. Then another horse came out, a fiery red one. His rider was given power to take peace from the earth and to make men slay Ose na bofo na ah ese hu ne no na e de ben koko right na de otu so ne de eyi pia e de ben ama no na ose obeyi asumdua e de ben efiri wiase na nipa be kum nipa tenio tango se nusa ne ko etimi nya yesa yesi da fefe na baba tremu ne a kire ntade ne ko yesi yesi hwa kokro bi so Abraham se me twa kokro bi a ne yefo ene chichi fo ene asafurade ano ji ne ba tenie ya ma se be ye nsode ene de ahia what is it do ji ne abo ka de bia ne ye da oka to your tight se ne be ne be bia tena ne asum nyame ye because the rapture na ye ka no se rapture ne fe kwa that tribulation no aso bi ene ho bua ne ya ka ne de ade agose ho ye kwa fa so no there will be no church why no so be bia so that way there'll be no church. What's in the dika what you have some ne a tossum no no obey yes some dia bay. Ne nipa ba kumunipa or kumbasisi. It will be civil war, great war. Yenye free Liberia, Yako Liberia no, that civil war is seen in the moon dia cause war. Burundi, Rwanda, yet we change the baby dia bay. Answer. Na sad or see, yes, you see, na diabe manibinya dia bay. It's yenu crampo ya ketwa. That don't just come and tell me, say, oh, you can stand, you can never stand. Make up your mind today. You want to be in there? Now, what do you mean? Share a comic to a bit of a video. Minya, have you know? Yenia Kuru, Yenia Ire, Yenia Ma, Yenia Yenina Neko. No one will left behind. What is it? Moses say, hey, Pharaoh, Minya Minya Ha. Minya me yenum ha minum ya na ko people talk akoya de be akoso re ne me ka dia tiro wo bia ka hada ye nyina na ye ko make up your mind papa mami you are ye what is it do be bia na ye no pay chewas na ba sori ade tiro so ye pa chance on ba sori unum se ni obi na ko mani hunu bi baba wo se ni obi yesu jefri ho Wako, nyamina be bien sanwa di sika el krobi se kukuno. God himself will do that. Say Antika, take this power, kill. Nahina ujena kwa kweche. Nahina mijena kweche. Bini ya, nyamsumi nye joku. Ye, ene namafoya fe nyamsumi chipu, nye sana chiyo. Ne babu niye tumu tumi. Enye jume bim, ya fe nyamsumi light. So ko, na ye kakra kakra. Who told you that? When I get to know, I never see a poor bitch was from Benjamin Fee. Minya, yet it's one of the poor day of Quentin Wojima. Was it obey yes to Jeffrey O? Aretra, Yamia Mobbin, you because Oman Yamia Mobbin or former Yadia Bay, a co. Yaminu Mianu, some prophecy, and Yamika Moses said that the Mihun Mobbin and Mihun Mobbin, a two bitch was at Tam. And Mobbin who be, because one had be seen no, said co. So to now you depart, trust to be a better boy. One more, bra. This is the time for you to serve the Lord. It's a privilege for us to serve the Lord. And you didn't say me no me no. You free baby. You need baby. You free. Then you assume your man. He now free. When you free, when you assume. Ah yes, I be your man. To us, I'm giving you my soul. Say we the blue. Say we song. Eh yeah. Or don't know the other way. Don't know the other way. Was to obey yes to Jeffrey Ho. Nipaba Kunipa. Civil war. Abusium Toka. Nima Bebre. When Fasika know their way, when Fasika obey yes to Jake and send your previous year. What mean yan? Let's see the third one. Third one. Third one, 5 and 6. When the Lamb opened the third seal, I hear the third living creature say, come. Oh my goodness. I look, and there before me was a black horse. Its rider was holding a pair of scales in his hand. I don't know how you can pronounce it. I'm serious. Scales, right? Then I hear what sounded like a voice among the four living creatures saying, a quart, it's a quarter, right? A quart of wheat for a day's wages. And 3 quarts of what? Barrier for a day's wages. Because baby, go through civil war, biano. Civil war, if you are a common area, what if the entire ne will be also a yet nuclear event? You run for it will happen this day, tribulation. Will be able to show the clutch power. We're to bomb, no, we are to bomb, no, we are to. Tino baby, I'm making 40 minutes to bomb that. Because a prophecy, a bayer juma. A China for being young people, we are sitting at TV. They are powerful. No one can conquer them. So, tell Pastor Hagin, my name may be anti-Kabe Flabba, but so read the Bible here, no more Nimino scholars, no, every map near the idea, or say that he will come from the east, and then the east people will fight the Russian and Putin. Look at what the way this guy is behaving. This Putin, he wanted to bring back the cold whatever. It is a way by a message to the church that we should prepare. Go out there and evangelize. Koko tia kila fabra. Ye betresi ya menipa wenye nako sama ni huni wezemu. God will ask us. Ye feel comfortable ti eko njisi mu. Ye nyonu bigira. Nanyese nyamebu saye. Nyamebu saye. Yem pretre ho. Em masa ni padongo yi. Eme ura sama ni wezemu. Ekombe ba. After the war, there will be famine. We break cry, you declare one with fast, you cry with me. 1979 to 83, I come to say by some of you, Nibuka, your home. Hey, until see you can care on what near Sala near Kochi. Was see, ah, won't care about no. Was see now, you better will say, you better will say, the same thing happened our kings. That first king was second kings. First king seven, right? Or six. Second kings, right? Was in that a common back to the point say, after the Nini Penny did the panel. Mammy call you out, say, Madame for Mammy, me and me ba, barney, a Chinese duty. Was in a subject, a blue bro, a blue bro, a blue bro, Nadiano. What I say? A bayer, the most precious thing. A blue bro, Yama, you know, what your jaguano. And now come a beer go, you find a piano. And near to your honor to say, I did be near Diligana, if I say, Fula. Hey, a blue brother, and your honor to say Fula, the Eddie. Men and Abu Babas say, yes, about you, a rebellion. A comic celibacy. Now, what better? How many men of Thomas Akuma Babatu? There's what I need in Yamsumidiagro. Was he yes to send a Sakum in a Babano? A be my pain. I come and beat Abraham, Cram Abraham, Free Crum, Cobb, and Bianco, Cofa, and Trobire. Was it Betches Adia? Now come to our wedding now. Never know to have heaven. Ah, never be in Namico. I come to credit Joko, Isso, Fesse, at the power of Tamia Diabane. Hey, remember, Babri, come to Umbe Fipen, when you made to me. Never trauma Sadik is over. One can say, you, hunger, famine. There is a difference between hunger and the famine. Rose, a serious. Nasa will be was about Jato and Kare. Yan Yan above me, who you are young woman. Because I dear be a badehu Nasia Tiba be by Yatar to young Fumia, Nano Cray Yenipa. Nan and Semka Crabian Yasum Tabelli. Bra, I send me bow. Yan shall fall in the BC. Come Cassiba, let him fall. Fourth seal. 7 and 8. Then I heard what when the Lamb opened the fourth seal, I hear the voice of the fourth living creature say, come. Next time you hear come, they begin to panic. Because you don't know what is coming. I look, and there before me was a pale horse. His rider was named Death. Look at that. His rider was named what? And what? Hades. Was following, Hades was following close behind him. We won't hear some out in the head, man. I mean, tough. We didn't cheek behind him. They were given power over a fourth of the earth to be killed by what? Sword, famine, and what? Blood. And by the wild what? Beast of the earth. So, the next fourth, you know, we woke. and as some other was one man to me, one kunipa, it you know, fourth of the world population will be what? Killed. It is the whole world population is saying. 6 billion, right? And then that time not rapture no or fire the man. Echo. It is the rest, you know. Quota bed me. A binam a two near second so a bisu a com and was still using the wild beast. Yes, I in my dear friend to me. Tutu me be bad life. Na yo got a much money was a born in the tea nipa nan and I tutu me life a baby you kum. Yet the 2 minute idea man. Ning in a finger meal. It is church and all see a tea we are saying. Near be a bimu pay 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 the tray. Near she a hundred man. Ey, say ye busia, ye a hoho, any man frafo, heaven near fear in the echo. Was in the nipa 1/3 of the 1/4 of the you know will be killed. During that, nipa be woo. But on a becoswaji made in obedia man. But you won't. Pa be woo. Let's see fifth. Fifth seal, 9-11. When he opened the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of those who had been slain because of the word of God and the testimony they had maintained. But their blood is talking. They call out in a loud voice, how long, sovereign Lord, holy and true, until you judge the inhabitants of the earth? Because they kill us, right? And avenge our blood. Verse 11. Then each of them was given a white robe, and they were told to wait a little longer until the number of their fellow servants and brothers who were to be killed as they had been what? You see? 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 You 144,000 Jews, no, you better be. You be cool, mo. It, you know, one might care who now, one more every vengeance, no. Ah, now one person, I mean, cheer, or because I'm missing train, woman, you come, you be so come, yeah, dear me. During the tribulation, you be so come, yeah, so the fifth, that is 25% of the world population will die during the first week of the tribulation. It is the first one. The 25% will be what? Die. Including Jewish people. And after GD for now, Umutin, Yamasma, Yeti, Umantimia, and Kubino, I'm Benjamin Yokun, they will be die. They will be die. Then let's look at the sixth one that we've done. 11-17. Sorry, 12-17. I watched as he opened the sea seal. There was a great earthquake. Say, great earthquake. The sun turned black like what? Sock cloth made of goat head. The whole moon turned black red, and the stars in the sky fell to earth as late fig drop from a fig tree when shaken by a strong wind. The sky receded like a scroll rolling up, and every mountain and island was moving from its place. Then the kings of the earth, the princes, the generals, the rich, the mighty, and every slave and every free man hide in caves and among the rocks of the mountains. 16. They call to the mountains and the rocks, fall on us and hide us from the face of him who sat on the throne and from the wrath of the Lamb. That is Yamina Nehi, right? For the great day of their wrath has come, and who can stand? And who can stand? Bible said nobody can stand. So then I'm imagining what's in Jamaica. So six things to happen in the sixth seal. One, great earthquake. Two, the sun is blacked out. The moon becomes bloody. The stars fall to the earth. The skies tears apart like a scroll. Every mountain and island is moved out of place. You see the mountain moving. Bible says the strange things will happen. Today you see Nima Ebisini Binya some mountains and the sky. I say, Oma Marcos Kuno, I'm saying stars. Star is kakaka, right? Now he says star, ETI, de ben. Eh, na bijima. Sister, you will be a echo. To Miss Ramo, and Bessie, first one, say, Yabasoro Kaka. You have to be being ready, you know. Don't follow the prophets that are hiding the truth. And for the sake of their stomach, they are telling you lies. This is the message you need to hear. Even so, quiet, even say, why, worry, why, where is it there? Forget it. But Namiba Blessians and Yako. But I don't need a priority. I don't come hold that. What is it? When you're tired of passing, you're prepared to be by a man on Tawajine. And then, any path from place to place, a pen, same yeti, a seven episode tea, would that you want some sort of anyway? Chenye, don't be deceived. Because he is coming. Brother Yadu, Oba. What is it? More than that, I can say we're powerful. Who is powerful? Only the blood is powerful. Are you saved? When you come, not just we're powerful. What is that too? So I will tell you, just we're powerful. Then they will. What is that too? Some more has a couple of some gym. Let me tell you. You know the meaning? He pushing you to the hill. Church, when you see a general home, when the idea was so beyond the dream, this is power. When you come once for the memory. When you meet me, so I remember, yeah, must have the idea to me also. They have every right to tell you the truth. To save my life and also save your life. This is the time. Don't chase after prophets, chase after this word. Boma de Bia was in a volcano, be happen. As I said, Nani said, yeah, baby. Unku, Debena Uye, wait till you see a sister, your home. Now your boy was war, meant no fear, bring him fear, Betsy and Yasem, never says Yaminu Mianu, and for many Yahini, Yanya Toka, Yanya Manso, what you are coming, and Fanta, and Waya, and Nibre, and Prache, Kunsum Kunsum, and Deben Diabe, and Papamu, hey, it's over. We are moving forward. Open your eyes. Be smart. Nini. Ne jai yasi yasi. Obe fuyako. Na soba. Wotai tini ya ebe togu. Nini na ebe togu. Ye me tenda fefe ose mu sa kobo samu jimu. Ye tenda fefe oma sa konya mi fia ene mo sa ka on. Ode se. Ne du wabia se. Nyame sumu ni ye pacha wansa. Not this time. Se oba babu se di debia wadi bebi. Obi mpa ucho nyame fia bada. So, what is that? 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 To read them for Christ. We need your money. Don't save that money. Because this Antichrist will come and take that money away. Will come. Many of them. You have a masama near what say yen your mother fem. Moses is there be my name yen mema. It was a phone yen ko Agus Miami. Yen yo biaho. Yen yin abeko. Yen yin abeko. Thank God so see and come home. And I'm a full time. Now some money in here ye famo. Men you question ya mebusa ukuya da question bia bra bebusa me wasoro. Me you ano. Ne nyame betire nim dia chere ye. Sori jina na moso.
Nura no beba. Na wa besise. Min ya nume. Obia ra beba. Be yi na no. Ora no beba. Now I'm a sister, that I am Obiara Beba.